When I think about who we want as our next president, I want somebody that's going to tackle the issues that my neighbors, that my family are dealing
Every
with.
Every single child deserves the chance to fulfill his or her God-given potential.
I want a president that's going to wake up every single day fighting to make sure our kids have access to quality pre-K and have a path to college or training in a trade without being crippled by debt.
Have good schools and good teachers, no matter what zip codes they live in.
When I think about our next president, I think about somebody who's going to wake up every day and say, what can I do to make sure our country has more good paying jobs so that people can take care of their families and maybe go on a vacation? Hillary Clinton has been fighting for folks like me, for folks like you, her entire career. When she left law school, she went to work for the Children's Defense Fund. And when she was first lady, it was Hillary Clinton that fought to make sure that 8 million children had access to health care.
It comes down to who will fight for the forgotten, who will invest in our children, and who will really have your back in the White House.
Hillary Clinton is a fighter for all of us. She's the fighter we need.